Tumogul Talk Show.
This is Elvira, and you're listening to the Dr. Demento Show.
The Harry Potter books have inspired some wonderful new songs in the past few years. Here's the latest, Tony Goldmark.
Oh, my Lord. Crab Goyle, look at that Potter. He thinks he's so great just because the Dark Lord gave him a cut on his head 12 years ago. But, you know, who deserves to understand the Dark Lord anyway? He only talked to Potter through that book because he wanted to take care of unfinished business, okay? I mean, Potter's friends are just so revolting. I can't believe he hangs out with that Mudblood girl. And that Weasley. And his hair. It's so black.
It's my third year and I cannot lie. You other wizards can't deny. After I broke free from the Dursley's Dodge, having blown up my Aunt Marge, I escaped. With my hair all muck, got aboard the old night bus. Its speed is so exciting. You'd think Keanu was driving. The minister said no problem in a leaky cauldron. But I thought that I'd be finished faster than you could say. Monster, Crookshanks is after, Ron's pet rat scabbers, that cat, that rat, in a Tom and Jerry spat. I heard some dreadful news, there's a madman on the loose. He killed 12 muggles with just one spell, and now he's mad as hell. So Ron,
yeah,
Ron,
yeah,
who's the world's most wanted man?
No.
That prisoner.
Prisoner,
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 who escaped from Azkaban, Sirius.
These toys. Professor Trelawney needs a seer, but if you ask me her lessons, just a bunch of pissing. She tells me I'll die any second. So I'm in class with Remus. Bogart's gone with Ricky Russ. If I study bonus, I'll produce a full Patronus. They took away the broom I got for Christmas. Wanna check it for juices? Can't even go to Hogsmeade unless I got the Marauder's map. Malfoy's full of crap, and I wanna go after Black. They say he'll kill at will, but I'd rather fry the guy. Cause he's bad, and he's mad. He betrayed my mom and dad. So Hermione,
what?
Hermione,
what?
I'd rather find him than have him find me.
Harry.
He's one bad muggle.
Shut your mouth.
Even Malfoy's got to shout.
Sirius Black, you know Potter, when it comes to the dark arts, that Sirius guy's got nothing on my extended family.
Shut up, Malfoy, this is my rap.
Scared Potter?
You wish.
Come on, give up the mic.
I said no.
Professor, Potter's not letting me represent for the dark side.
Potter, let Malfoy kick it over. Or it's detention.
I've got a weak arm, you know.
All right, fine, here it is.
This one's for all the Slytherins. Weatch. So you think you can try to sort damn me? Or say my acting's hammy? But if you want me to care, then understand me. My pure blood family don't want buds unless they're not mud bloods. When they intermarry with muggles, it just makes me sick to my gut. I fought my way into Quidditch. You can do that if your father's rich. It's power I desire. You don't see me singing no choirs. When an animal bites my arm, I can do it far more harm. Cause my dad can claim that I maimed the students, and then execute it. Some wizards wanna go to Gryffindor, but me, I want a little bit more than the small, meek and measly, like the bottom feeders Weasley. They love non-magic folk. Is it any wonder they're broke? Now the serious guys come kicking, and I understand if you're chicken, but Potter, if it were me, I'd want revenge, you see.